Don't be tardy, you'll be sorry. It's a Slytherin disco party. And Goyle's got the vibe whenever Crab's getting in line, cause it's a Slytherin disco party. Millicent Bulstrode knows how to get down whenever her favorite man comes around. So play that funky music, state boys. Play that funky music.